इन अ पेल्टन व्हील द डायमीटर ऑफ व्हील इज 2 meters. सो डायमीटर ऑफ व्हील इज 2 meters. And the angle of deflection is 162 degrees. So beta 2 will be 180 degree minus 162. So it will come out to be 18 degree. The jet diameter is 165 mm. So D is 165 mm. Jet diameter. And the pressure behind the nozzle is 1000 kilopascal. So we can convert this pressure into head, right? So it will be P by rho g. P is 1000 kilopascals. Rho, since it's water, so 1000. G is 9.81. So value of H will be 101.9 meters. Right? So we can find out the value of V1, velocity from the nozzle. So it will be under root 2gh. So 2g is 9.81, h is 101.9. So velocity will be the value of v1 will be 44.72 meter per second. Right, v1 is known, and we have diameter and we have rpm. We can find out u, right? So u will be pi d bean n by 60, right? So pi into d mean is how much? 2 into n. N is 320 by 60. So what is value of u? The value of u will come out to be 33.49 meters per second, right? So u we have and v1 we have. So the value of hydraulic efficiency will be 2 by u by v1 1 minus u by v1 plus 1 plus cos beta 2. So beta 2 here will not be 162, it will be 18 degree, right? U1 and V1, the value of U1 and V1 we have, and value of beta will be 18 degree. By putting this value, we are going to get hydraulic efficiency as 73.733 or 73.33%. So this is the right answer. So right answer is B.